back to a brand new video. Today I'm going to start this new series where I review my Angry Bird sets with my grandma.
Hello everyone.
Let's start off with the classic set, starting with Red Bird. He is always angry, of course. He has white feathers at the bottom, he has big black eyebrows, and he has cool little feathers.
I like Red Bird. He's always angry. And he's good in battle.
Yeah. Next is Yellow Bird. He is super fast. He goes fast as light.
And his name is Chuck.
Chuck, yeah. And he has a little bit of white at the bottom. And he has red eyebrows. Next, we have the Blue Bird. He and his two brothers are always messing around as birds.
They're very childish.
Yeah. And they have red things on the bottom, and they're blue. Next up, we have Bomber.
He's my favorite.
And he has orange eyebrows, and he's basically looks like a mom. Next, we have White Bird Matilda. She is a singer.
She lays eggs, right?
She takes care of eggs. Okay. She is, I guess, the mother of Blue, I guess. She's white, and she loves music, and she just is a girl. Normal. Next is the big red bad parents.
I don't know much about parents, but he's got spots on him.
He's basically a big boulder inside of Angry Bird's teeth. He doesn't speak. The birds don't speak, but he grunts. He's red brother, people say.
And he's
huge. Now, he doesn't show up in Angry Birds Toons, but he shows up in the games. This one's the open beak one. He's angry in this form. He has white on the bottom. He's green. He is more of a clumsy one.
That big beak probably gets him right.
Yeah, he's basically a boomer. Huh, in the game. Next up, we have one of my favorites, Bubbles. He only appears twice in Angry Bird Toons. He puffs up into a huge
giant balloon.
Yeah. He has a long beak, cool feathers, and he's mainly for Halloween because that's the episodes in Angry Bird Toons he appears. We have Stella, which doesn't appear in Toons at all. She appears, and in some games, she's one of them kind of off movies. And this is the other type. She has sound. In the game, she goes into a bubble. She picks up blocks in the game.
He doesn't look as angry as the other ones.
Yeah, she has big feathers a lot. And she has cool eyes. And yeah. We have the design changes of the Angry Birds. This is the design change of Blue Bird. I don't know the full history of him, but I know he design changed later.
Show me the original so we can see the difference?
Yes. I have three blues, which is funny. Now this one, as you can see, the eyes are a bit different. It's really all. The eyes are different. See, like his is more like circle-ish.
The one is wider and fatter and little is a little taller.
No, that's just how mine are. But, so yeah, that's the design change of the blues.
I like the original better.
You do? Now the design change of Cloud. He is not as angry. He doesn't have an open beak.
And it's large.
Well, let's compare.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, it's like, this is like compare the beaks. They're kind of the same.
The original looks very angry.
Yeah. So those are the design changes. We have the classic set of Pig. Now we have the original Pig. He is basically a pig. He has sound. Kind of works. He has a big snout and he's basically like a rubber pig.
Looks like a pig to me. Just kidding.
And kind of. We also have a bigger version of him. Oh my gosh, he can't move. He's on the camera. Bigger version, no difference. Now we have
my favorite pig, mustache pig.
Yes, he has a mustache. He's an old,
got blue eyes.
And that's his eyebrows, I guess you could call it. And now the gray little thing. He has a cool mustache. I'm not gonna have his mustache. It's cool, isn't it? It's like baggy. It's made of some type of material. Next, we have a huge one.
He's a big guy.
Well, that's just the size I got him in, but he can't even do it. He has beat up. He's a beat up woman. He's a woman. He's not weird. So he has a cracked helmet. Like a big hole in him. And he's basically just a helmet. It's our guardian. And the last, we have the goofy, doofy.
Third of all the four.
Now mine is different than those. I don't know why. It has a crown. And it's a big. It's also big.